So we just got a delivery at the Venturi office. I have a sneaking suspicion they're suitcases. The image of children moving from one home to another, their belongings in a trash bag, is more than just unsettling. It's a reality for these young kids.
Hey guys, instead of collecting candy this year for Valentine's Day, we're collecting suitcases for foster kids. As you can tell, we're off to a great start. But we need way more! Singing, no worry about a thing. It's every little thing, it's gonna be alright.
This isn't just a number to me. I was that foster kid in New Mexico until I was about 6 years old. This resonates so deeply within my heart.
Oh my goodness, look how much has been donated. Thank you so much. We've had so many great contributors.
I mean, people didn't just bring used, broken suitcases. They put thought into it. They put things together. They got stuffed toys. They got water bottles to go with it. There's backpacks. There's cute little blankets. There's toothpaste and toothbrushes. The local dentist next door, Comfort Dental, volunteered. We've got so many.
They keep coming in, but there's still time. We have until tomorrow to collect suitcases or some toys for these foster kids. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for what you did. You brought over 110 pieces of luggage, so they will be so well received.
Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause every little thing is gonna be alright. Baby, don't worry about a thing.
You're doing some amazing work, and I love the sign out front that says, be a superhero.
Right.
Be a real superhero. And there's a real call to action for foster parents. And foster kids are about 2,600 in Albuquerque and around the state. And so Red Mountain takes care of the treatment foster kids, but there is a real need for foster parents. So if it's on your heart to be a foster parent, please, please look into that.
Great. Thank you very much.
Nice little thank yous that the foster kids made to some of the staff. So we want to give the first one to you, of course. It's gonna